Hello, welcome back from my channel. I don't think there ain't a lot of people watching and listening to my videos. I didn't have a plan to record for this video at night. I mean now. Because I'm now doing some massage for my mom. So it is quite uncomfortable for me to record doing this. On the other hand, I have to plan for my trip to my mom's hometown. So how do I say that? I'm not busy, but I'm not in that mood to write down every single English sentence to say for the recording. So pardon me if my voice in this video is slower than the previous video. I'm really not in that mood to make this video, but I have to. Because on next day, I will not be at home and make the videos and voice recording. So please pardon me again if I keep uploading YouTube videos in this day. Thanks for understanding. Please don't and subscribe my channel for annoying videos. By the way, what is your favorite color? For me, it's green. I always love the ideas of green. Green is blue, green is yellow, dark green, light green, gray green, and all kinds of green. Everything sounds peaceful to me. And if I have to choose English name for myself, I will choose the name Miss Green, not Miss Nui. Yeah, Nui, that name is a little tricky to pronounce for foreigner. And 11 years ago in Yangon, the Jam Festival, I was only 8 years old and I was so playful. Because it is the Jam, then me and other kids played and threw water at the people and car passing on the road. Not only local people, but lots of foreigners participated in that festival. And there is a foreigner grandpa who is about 70 years old, taking pictures of us, the kid playing with water. I remember he has a white beard on his chin and also a mustache. But I don't remember his name, although I did know it by asking like, what's your name? Almost twice. But that name is a little difficult to pronounce for me, so I forgot it. I bet he won't remember my name either, because my name contains Nanya sound, similar to that sound, which is a difficult pronunciation for a foreigner. Example, foreigner pronounce Dangar as Sangar and Dharanagong as Sarinagong. So I will change my name to Miss Green. Call me Green for now. I'm just kidding. I have no idea to talk about other stuff. But I got this one. You may wonder what this painting is. This is an illustration of the views of blooming Badao trees. The location is Yangon City. There is not a lot of Badao tree can be seen in Yangon, especially in Beijing's area. But that would be so nice to see Badao tree with the backgrounds of Beijing. So I create this illustration as much as I can imagine. And I added rainy sand in this illustration, not only to represent the general rain, but also to create the dark atmospheres of cloud passing behind the buildings. And that was a right choice that I added rain so that I can make this motion video at this time. Dark clouds are passing away and petals are blooming under the rain. Please enjoy the signs of the gem. Thanks for watching. See you after my trip.